As we think about communion and getting ready for communion, the thing that really stands out to me is that when Jesus gave communion, all the disciples ate. Judas ate. Peter ate. They all ate, even though Judas was going to betray Jesus. And Peter ate even though he denied Jesus. And the difference between Judas and Peter is that Judas decided to take his life rather than accepting the forgiveness that was even available to him. Peter failed epically, but he still chose to accept. So you might not be perfect. You might have made mistakes, might have done things that were not Christ-like, but you still get to accept that gift. And so that's why we take communion every week, because it's about God's love for us. It's about redemption in spite of ourselves, our failures, our shortcomings. Jesus, what a Savior, what a brother, what a friend, lifter of the lowly. God, you meet me where I am. Will you sing that with me? Jesus, what a Savior, what a brother, what a friend, lifter of the lowly. God, you meet me where I am. Your heart, it knows no borders, knows no walls. Constantly moving towards me with open arms. I've never known love. Wanted to show that he loves us, that God loves us. So when you take communion today, again, you're going to be accepting that gift of love that's available, regardless of deserving. So will you take and eat? After they ate, he took the cup and he said, drink this. When you drink this, in remembrance of me. This blood was shed for you for the redemption. So as you take it and you drink, accept.
Jesus, what a Savior.